I do not know where that ghost is from, but I'm gonna find it. But I'm gonna find out. Give it time to land, and I'm gonna find my anti-tan device. And here it is. Okay. And basically, we're just in the place that is a nightmare and spooky and beyond imagination of the fan of Tim Burton. Let's go. Where do you want to begin?
begin the test before I'll begin my important mission.
Okay, let's try a different one. The planet Mars. How about that for a change? Oh, Mum. Oh, Mum. Good job I landed there then. All set and ready to go. All set and ready to go. Can't see anything so far. Obviously, gotta keep moving and keep looking. It's very steep underground. It's very steep in the Mars. Luckily, there's underground. Lunch. Oh. Those are the ones that invaded Mars. Ghost Space is your enemy, remember?
I will remember.
Good. I'm always worried about the ghost face.
This planet Mars will soon be my whole planet. I've been trying to kill some for many years.
I'm surprised this planet hasn't been invaded yet.
Well, I think we better get out of here. I feel so tired, I'm gonna go to bed, have a nap. At least I got this, because in this planet, spraying anything that's in that kind of material, it dissolves away. You'll never know, you might find a treasure. Daleks. Daleks. Motive. Don't, because someone is in there. Ah! Seems like there's 10,000 Daleks. Seems like there's 10,000 Daleks. I've never battled this many Daleks before. This is gonna take forever! I've never battled this many Daleks before. Hey! If you sonics my anti-time device... Sam's ship has landed. Not sure where I am, but at least as no enemies can get through those doors, I'm gonna start exploring. I'm going in that shaft. Better stay here. I'm going in that shaft. Better stay here.
Exterminated!
Not today, Daleks. Not today, Daleks.
there, so I'm going to take a look to see where we are. Interesting looking spaceship inside. I'm going to take a look. Interesting spaceship, but I wouldn't live here though. I'm carrying this weapon, just in case. You didn't have to sting my hands like that, you know.
You will come with me.
Sorry, but I can't die tonight. Guess what? I'm getting out. Must get out! Aha!
Ah, you idiot!
No one will definitely want to mess with me, because I am badass. Target, Sam Birkinshaw. Who the hell are you? Good! No, this ain't right! Because... No, this ain't right!
Sorry, but I can't die tonight.
I didn't need your help anyway, so bye! I have one person to hunt.
Firepower? Yes.
You know perfectly well what you did to our planet. Now die!
Oh God! Oh God! I'm sure I've seen these marks before. Ah! Ghostface! Can't believe I forgot to take this time. Can't believe I forgot to take this last time.
But not good enough. Here comes my freedom.
Better keep moving.
What's a minefield on the beach?
I'll use my sonic screwdriver. It converts a rather good mine detector. Your people abandoned Earth, and now you're invading it to get it back. Can't find him.
Consider all
what you said.
Let me return to humans and I'll let them know.
No! He's your enemy! We are creating a war!
No!
I think I've heard something on the news. I better infest... I think I heard something outside. I better investigate.
Ghostface is not far. He hasn't attacked anyone by the looks of things. Thank God. He's heading to the beach, and another thing to worry about is the sea devils.
To kill Sam!
Who puts a minefield inside the beach? Who puts a minefield on the beach?
Moment. This prison will not hold me, son. I am Ghostface, and it won't hold me. You should know that.
Don't be too sure.
Let's start the invasion! Stupid sea devil, why is it not attacking Sam? Stupid sea devil, why is it not attacking him?
Something like a submarine.
No! I'm gonna have to find another way to...
Thank you. Okay, let's see how this works. Never mind, but the point is, you don't need to invade it. We don't need any wars. Why can't you just share the planets?